The GPWA Basketball League got the new season going, which is sure to provide plenty of interagency action with more than 10 teams prepared to take the floor. Last night, Tenjo and Generation got the action going in the first game of the night. Tenjo's first game ended in a loss, so they were hungry for their first win. But Generation came out displaying their power early in the game with sneaky passes and fast breaks, but that was before this guy, Frank Borja, caught fire for Tenjo. Borja rained down three-pointers from downtown. Splat out! Wait a minute, he ain't done yet. Dude had about five of these long-range bombs and wound up finishing the night with a game-high 28 points to help Tenjo pick up the close 60-57 win over Generation. In the losing effort, Generation's Justin Benavente had 19 and Jonathan Medina added 10 more points in the loss. Now the second game of the night had two teams playing their first games of the season, so you know they both wanted to start off with a W, especially against each other because they were two teams in the same department. GWA Team 1 took on GWA Team 2 in an interagency battle of the boys. Team 2 was led by Frank Sanchez, who dropped 15 points against the other squad, but Frank Tidigui anchored Team 1 and added 17 for the game high. And that, along with contributions from the rest of his team, was enough to give Team 1 bragging rights with the 52-43 victory over those other guys in the department. GPWA games are played on Mondays and Thursday evenings at the Tamuni Gym. So, hey, go check those guys out, and maybe we'll get to see you on PNC Sports.